Among the 800,000 employees affected in this shutdown are TSA screeners working at airports across the country.
Boy. I feel bad for the people that are going without pay because most of them don't make a lot of money anyway, and so it's hard for them.
So many of those TSA officers aren't showing up on the job looking for another where they'll get paid.
Across the nation, in different airports, we have seen some above average call-out numbers.
For some travelers, that means delays at the airport.
Looking at what are the wait times, are the federal security directors able to manage the waits and while still maintaining the security effectiveness?
At some airports, TSA says passengers have waited in security lines for nearly an hour and a half. We talked to travelers at Epley Airfield about their experiences.
I went in really quick. I was probably in line for like a minute or two, and that's about it.
I mean, Denver's a pretty crazy airport normally, and it wasn't any heavier than normal.
The TSA says that's because many security agents are still showing up.
There's some really dedicated men and women that are working, and at this time their paychecks are delayed, and they really appreciate the kind words and the support that they get from passengers.
In Omaha, Naya Gonzalez, KETV NewsWatch 7.